Hey guys, it's your girl Raina Jinx, and I am here today to talk to you about the Real Protein Treatment. And this is a product that is sold through the YouTube channel, the Green Beauty channel. Yeah, I was very intrigued. I saw this product last year and I really wanted to try it because I do have high porosity hair, meaning that it's very hard to keep moisture in my hair. It's like when I moisturize it and walk outside, it just poofs. It just disappears into the air. And I don't know, it's something about the elements and everything, a lot of things combined, but it happens especially when I go outside into the elements. My hair does not like to retain moisture. You have to remember to maintain that moisture protein balance that I've talked about in a few videos, especially like back in the day when I first started YouTube and my hair journey. What keeps your hair at its healthiest state is to maintain that moisture protein balance and making sure that your hair has enough moisture and enough protein to remain healthy and strong and to retain length. That's literally the key, major key here, to maintain a moisture protein balance. I was lacking so badly in protein products before I started using this treatment. Oh my gosh, my hair. You know what? You really, really need a protein treatment when your hair, especially when it's wet, when you wash it, and you can barely get your fingers through it without tangles and single strand knots everywhere. It was really mushy, really gooey, didn't have much bounce, didn't have much life, didn't really have a lot of curl pattern. I was lacking in volume. And I returned to the Green Beauty channel because I remembered that she sold the product that was supposed to be what she calls the real protein treatment. And what she means by this is that, and I can show you the bottle here, this is the bottle. It's an 8-ounce bottle, so you get a good amount of product here. The only ingredient in this bottle is hydrolyzed wheat protein. She has a whole video on this, which I can link down below. The gist of it is that a lot of products that we use, whether it be homemade or even stuff that you may find in the store, has a molecular weight that is too large to patch basically the missing holes in our cuticle, which is protein. The missing protein bonds that hold our strands together, the molecules are too big to actually penetrate through to the shaft and get down to the cuticle and patch those areas up that need patching up, which is why when you get heat damage or whatever it might be, any kind of damage to your hair, and you find that your hair isn't curling up, if it's not bouncing back into that spiral, it's probably because of those protein bonds that are missing within the cuticle. But when you damage your hair, especially with heat or chemicals, those bonds are broken. This is a treatment which, since it's just hydrolyzed wheat protein, the molecules are small enough to penetrate through to the cuticle to patch those bonds. Patch up those missing bonds and basically bring your hair back to life. I have used this treatment twice already. What you do is, there's directions on the bottle. You basically pour in a ratio of this to whatever your favorite hair conditioner might be. So what I did was I would mix this into my favorite hair mask of the moment, which is the Shea Moisture Manuka Honey and Mafura Oil Intensive Hydration Hair Mask. Yes, it's a lot to say. There will be a whole nother video on this product because this product is just heaven in a jar. I mixed those two together And I wanted a conditioner that was really hydrating, because when you use a very strong protein treatment, you want to be careful that you don't use too much or use it with a conditioner that's not that moisturizing. You want to be careful with that, because with the more harsh protein treatments, it's very easy to over protein your hair. Basically, it will make your hair more rigid and break off easily because of the loss of moisture. So I figured it would be a good duo, those two together, and I was right. It was a very good duo. As for the results of using this protein treatment, I feel like it's probably the best protein treatment I've ever used. I like the fact that I can just add this to any conditioner that I want, because I find myself never liking a protein conditioner. It was always too harsh or not enough protein, where it just felt like it was just a moisturizing conditioner. I never had that good balance in a protein conditioner that was store-bought. So I really, really enjoyed this treatment. Like, even today, from the results of like my braid out, like, I haven't been able to do braid outs in the longest because my ends would be too straight and they would stick out everywhere. If you have heat damage, you have heat damage. There's no way around it besides growing it off and cutting it off, which I am in the process of doing. But this has definitely helped and made my hair stronger, I've been getting less breakage, less shedding, and that is because this has strengthened the weak bonds within my hair cuticle and the shaft. Yeah, I feel like my styles hold better. I'm using the same styling products that I was using before this treatment, and I already see a big difference in how the styles looked before and after the treatment. I definitely, definitely recommend this product if you're looking to strengthen your hair. If you have heat or chemical damage, you definitely need to get yourself a protein treatment. I know it's all about the moisture with us natural ladies, but especially if you have heat damage, chemical damage, even mechanical damage, or high porosity hair, all of those characteristics mean that you need to evaluate your hair, make sure that you're getting enough protein and enough moisture into your hair regimen. It's very, very important for healthy hair and length retention. I hope you guys try this product. You can go to, I think the site is greenbeauty.com. If not, I will put the correct link down below. So you should definitely, definitely check this out. You should also check out her channel, and forgive me, but I cannot remember her name, and I couldn't find her name on her channel. It's just listed as Green Beauty. So, but this girl is awesome. She gives great videos on the science behind hair, and it's very interesting. She has little animations and things like that. So I've been watching her channel for a while, and I really love her channel. So you should definitely check out her channel as well, and I'll link that down below. And yeah, I will see you guys in the next one. Thank you guys so much for watching, and stay tuned for the next one. I'll see you soon. Yeah, I don't really know about you, and you don't really know about me. And now we on the fast track, baby. Here we go on three.